Excuse me. Hi, sorry to bother you, but I was wondering if you could help me out, because I've been stuck in that garbage chute for 9 months after Niall and I fell in it when we were running away from these guards who got upset with us when our skirts and bras fell off. Oh, because we were wearing skirts and bras to distract them so Liam could get in the control room and open the prison doors to release the pussycats that the helicopter guys had kidnapped. And Niall skateboarded off my hair to get out of the garbage chute to give Harry a taco, and I don't know if he forgot to come back and get me, or if they're still on board the Rathosphere, or if they saved the pussycats, or what happened. Do you know what happened?
I don't know what happens here, man. I just cleaned the pool.
You know that's acid, right?
I'm new here.
Bookie.
Let's go, folks.
What's happening, boys?
Zayn!
Where have you been, buddy? We haven't seen you in, like, 9 months.
Oh, I don't know. Maybe someone left me in the garbage chute of the Rathosphere for 9 months.
Why are you looking at me?
Hello? 9 months.
Ooh, isn't that silly? There's that smile.
That's pretty good.
1D. Come in, 1D.
Hello?
I made it here as fast as I could.
That's you.
Yeah,
are the other boys coming?
Yeah, they should be coming. Might be a while.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't wait to get home and shower.
Wait a minute, you can smell?
Yeah. Why wouldn't I?
I just thought, because you're a floating head.
I have a nose.
Well, you're like a hologram.
I'm just a regular guy, Zane. I put my pants on one leg at a time like everyone else.
You wear pants?
Yeah, definitely.
Oh, Niall left me in the garbage chute of the Rathosphere for 9 months.
Mega fan.
Oh no, not mega fan. You can't really control the weather with a bunch of fans.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can. Science.
No, it's pseudoscience. Oh, you know.
Louis, stop!
This Walmart is like a ghost town, and they're giving away exactly what you've been looking for. Don't you think that's a bit funny?
I did think that, actually.
I don't like this.
Wait, the fans. They're under mega fan's control.
What?
What?
I said what?
No, I mean earlier, I said what?
Oh, I don't like this.
Yeah, fans are awesome. They're no longer under Mega Fan's control.
Oh.
Give it up, Mega Fan. You're powerless now. You won't get away with this, Mega Fan. If you keep messing with our lives, attacking our loved ones, well, believe me, it will all come back to bite you in the bum.
Oh,
it will all come back to bite you in the bum. It will all come back to bite you in the bum. Well, where was I? Oh, it will all come back.
You're right, it is.
Hee-yah!
You jammed my fan blades.
I warned him.
Nice work, Zayn.
Thank Liam for bringing the spoons.
What is going on?
Hey.
Zayn's gonna save ya.